Hello students, particular monument at a destination. The travel agent sells the product. The airline cabin crew caters to the needs of the travelers, to the needs of the passengers, and the front office executives receive guests at some of the examples of the tourism and hospitality. It is already. Then the essence of the product, that is the attractions, was recognized. Tourism product was Alan Gottschalk, former Eastern Europe representative of World Travel and Tourism Council, in his presentation, which was held in the year 1997 in the General Assembly of the Hungarian Tourism Society, pointed out that tourism product can most accurately described by four A's. That is, each tourism product has four basic constituents: attractions, accessibility, accommodation, and attitude. And the Hungarian tourism sector, due to the specific development and the commitment, belatedness, has always tried to emphasize complexity about the tourism product. So, beyond Gottschalk's approach, it also tried to integrate into the concept as many elements as possible of tourism infrastructure and superstructure, in fact, even sub-elements of the environment of tourism. For tourism products, literature on tourism marketing differentiates between a macro and micro level approach. At the micro level, the concrete services offered by tourism enterprise can be seen as a tourism product. For example, a hotel, Gelert, which is a medicinal hotel offering complex services, is a lead product of the hotel chain called Danubius. And at the macro level, the tourism product is actually a tourism destination itself and the thematic services offered to satisfy tourist needs. For example, Hivyes, as a bathing destination, represent Hungarian health tourism. The expression tourism product in internal literature was taken over by the Stephen Smith from the marketing approach represented by Philip Kotler, and the concept has become widely used nowadays in the global sphere of the academic research. manifestations of human endeavors in the process of evolution. Such manifestations, elegant structure or facilities by creative humans become attraction for commons in the civilizations. And these types of products include not only core attractions but facilities and services. Those have made mark in themselves and have become attractions for the most. And with these words, I would like to sum up this module. Thank you very much, dear students.